scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Listen to this ovation as the worldwide heads to the ring.
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh, and he's in a world of trouble here. Oh, hard kick to the ribs. That move will knock the wind right out of you. Damien Sandow looking extremely focused tonight. Well, I think he's on a mission tonight to take out some aggression on his rival, and I wouldn't be at all surprised to see him do it. Sheamus is on a mission tonight. Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse. Oh, what a painful kick! A swift kick. And the body contorts in an unnatural way. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Nicely countered by Damien Sandow. Oh, what a painful kick! Now, who does a methodical kick? Took the world backbreaker. Looks like it could get nasty. Power and elbow battling for control. Oh, tell me he's going to try this. And Sandow kicks out. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. That was a ton of velocity. A beating. Watch it. Watch it. Playing your opponent. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah. This could be big. Oh, you better watch out. Sheamus is looking to connect with you. He may get the three count right here. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate. What an impressive victory that was.